Leave it.
Now let me.
What happened to it?
Yeah,
like as it went downward, but if you leave it front, it goes front. Now, what action do you think was happening here?
The pressure was coming out, so the reaction was the balloon was
going. I don't mean the pressure.
The air.
Yeah, air. And what do you think happened to the balloon? What was the reaction?
The reaction was the balloon was going backward.
The balloon was going forward, air was coming behind.
Yeah, in my case, downward.
Yeah, right.
That's correct. So, there's another explanation why it was going downward in my case. What do you think it was?
Gravity.
No.
It's not about gravity. It's about pressure.
It was about the air coming out of the balloon and the atmospheric pressure which is around here. Mm-hmm. Alright. So in which condition do you think the air coming out of the balloon was? Your options are stronger or weaker.
So air is stronger, or atmosphere is weaker.
No. Huh. The air coming out of the balloon was weaker than the atmospheric pressure, and the atmospheric pressure was stronger. So that's why it pushed on the balloon, and the balloon started going downward in my case, but also forward in your case. So, now, the same principle works on the balloon powered car, except that the atmospheric pressure pushes on the cardboard because the balloon is taped to the cardboard. Now if I blow it, now if I leave it, that's how it works. That's how the balloon works. If you like my presentation, please consider putting a star on the starboard. My name is Sachin, and you can go to the Konopoli to make your own balloon powered car. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Very good. Very nice. Thank you.